Chris, as I said, it's good to see you, man. And
nice to be here. Thanks.
And I feel cruel talking to you moments before this big event, which is going to be exciting. You're going to show a little footage off of?
We're showing some footage from Pixels, yeah.
So is this, I mean, you must be knee-deep still in this process. This is not exactly a movie that once you're done shooting, you're like, oh, that's easy.
No, we have, unfortunately, we have about 400 of 1,000 visual effects shots complete. Okay. We have to finish those in about 6 weeks. But the movie is awesome, and the movie is completely original and unlike anything I think anyone's ever seen. We tried to do visual effects that you've never seen before on screen, and I think we've accomplished it. You know,
I mean, I'm curious because obviously anyone that knows the kind of work that you've done in your career, there are a select handful of filmmakers that can probably tackle something like this and not lose their mind and
right.
have it melt.
Right.
Are you? I mean, because as we can see from the early the images and visuals, as you said, it's a spectacle. It's
right.
nothing we've seen before.
Right.
Does it still make your brain melt though when you have to like actually figure out how to realize this, or are you comfortable in this space and know how to get it done?
My brain was melting way back when on the first Potter film,
yeah.
when I was learning the process. Having done three of those movies and then doing a few visual effects films over the years, you realize how to harness the process and how to make absolutely certain that you have the best visual effects on screen that you can. Because at the beginning, we were shooting sequences out of order. So we were
right.
shooting important visual effects sequences at the end of the schedule. If you shoot that way, your visual effects slightly suffer. But if you shoot all of those sequences early, you have plenty of time to plan, plenty of time to prepare,
yeah.
so your brain's not going to melt.
How is Adam at acting with something that's not there?
Adam is, it's a different role for Adam. You know, Adam's playing a hero. Adam's playing a straight guy, straight man. Excuse me, but he's actually playing more of the straight man role in this film,
yeah.
and he's surrounded by a different, with the exception of Kevin James, a different array of characters: Peter Dinklage and Michelle Monaghan, and
Josh Gad in there,
Sean Bean. Yeah. So we have this great eclectic cast that has a lot of chemistry together. And the interesting thing is, Adam has no problem imagining. I think he's done like bedtime stories,
sure.
maybe,
yeah, yeah.
where he's had to act with a green tennis ball, and he was fantastic.
This is going to be, I would think, a gamer's delight also. I mean, like, to see this guy, Pac-Man, and
right.
these other, like, iconic creatures brought
right.
to life. What excited you? Like, what particular characters excited you to bring to life on the screen?
Well, I talked about our cast, but then we have this supporting cast of these superstars of video arcade games. So we have Pac-Man, and we have Centipede, and Donkey Kong, and Breakout, and Galaga. Just all these incredible video games. I don't even know how we got the rights to all of them.
I was each of say, them, that sounds like a massive headache.
It's a massive headache, and also you could, that wasn't my problem,
yeah.
so I didn't have to worry about my brain melting on that one. But the idea that each one of these characters could have their own movie
yeah.
in today's Hollywood, you know, you can make a movie out of Monopoly, so
right.
certainly Pac-Man could have his own movie, but the fact that we were able to bring them all into this movie and create this sort of visual style that the audiences have never seen Pac-Man actually be threatening and funny at the same time.
Right.
And, you know, when he bites your arm off or he bites through a city bus,
yeah.
it pixelates and it turns into these kind of almost beautiful, grotesque cubes. It's really, really cool stuff.